Hi everybody, and welcome back to Ryan Bolton's Cards. And today we have our first box of 2021 Topps Heritage Minor League, where you find two autographs on card per box. So hopefully we can get two good name players who, you know, like a Spencer Torkelson, or I don't know. I haven't seen this yet, but I know people have been open the last like week or half a week, but I haven't watched anything, so I want to be surprised when I see it. So here we go. And I'm probably going to get a couple more boxes because I know the short prints and trying to put together a set. You know, and since it's cheap, might as well. So let's get into it. So sit back, relax, crack open that beer, pour yourself a cup of coffee, tea, soda, milk, water, whatever you like to drink, and see what I pull. So please subscribe if you haven't subscribed. Please do so. Tell your friends to subscribe. Hit that like button. Hit the notification. Check out my other videos. Check out my eBay page at GoPackers79. There you go. You got a mystery, huh? It says 1972 Topps poster cards box lower. 3 cards per pack. All right. Hope those look cool. Here we go with the first pack here. Let me adjust this so we got it old school like the card shop does. Here we go. Pack number one. Of course, I feel like I gotta sneeze right now. Excuse me. I've been having a tickle in my nose for the last 2 days, and I finally was able to sneeze earlier today, and it felt so good. I'm not going to pronounce everybody's names. I'm just going to try to say the names of people who I recognize. So if I don't say a good player, forgive me, because I don't know who's going to, not everybody in here. So Vaughn Grisham. I have no idea who this guy is. Nick Ladulu. I don't know if I pronounce his name right. Luis Montos. Dylan Dingler. And we got our first insert. Is Pedro Leon. Little minis. Let's see. I have no idea. There's Blaze Jordan. Nice. Trevor McDonald. So I have no idea what number is short prints. So I'll figure it out as we go. I'm thinking maybe over 200 or 300. Like, I don't know how many cards are in a set. So maybe after 200, maybe? I don't know. Brett Beatty. Brandon Marsh. Okay. Tilt this down just a little bit. Adley Rutschman, good one. Michael Harris, Nick Gonzalez, and Antonio Cabrera. It says traded on the card. Here's Adley Rutschman's over 200, so I'll at least put him off to the side just in case. I actually need him in last year's Heritage short print. I still need Adley Rutschman, I believe. I only need, like, 3 to 5 cards, I think, to finish that setup with the short prints. I believe Rutschman is one of them. We got Bobby Witt Jr. in action. That's a nice one. Nick Lofton. There's a Wander Franco. Nice. But not a short print. Then we got this insert. They're nice. Hudson Kudersed. Alright. And then we got Austin Martin. Diego Cantrella. I think, yeah, he's a Dodger. Rancho Cucamonga Quakes. Grant Levine. I thought he was in the majors already. And this guy. He's Vido Juan John. No, I probably butchered his name. Dylan McLean. McLean. I like the cardstock, a little thicker. O'Neill Cruz. Got another mini. There's Spencer Torkelson. Daniel Cabrera. Addison Reyes. James Beard. He's a White Sox. And Shane Langlaniers. So they didn't look at the last pack either. No, nothing. Over 200. I'm believing it's over 200. I'm not sure. It could be over 150. I have no idea. But hopefully the two autos we get are two names that I know. I still wouldn't mind having a Wander Franco auto. I still don't have Franco's auto. Or Martin or Blaze would be nice too. We got Boyhood Photos of the Stars, Brady Anderson. Francisco Alvarez and Ian Herrera. Oh, that's an insert. Not part of the set, it's actually an insert. 72 TBPS dash 11. So you get 18 packs per box with 8 cards in them. There you go. Zach Veen. There's Harrison Kerstad. Oh, there's our auto. Sammy Fontaine. I have no idea who he is. It says the GCL Nationals. Judging by he looks like he's a Washington player. So hopefully it'll be good. And I don't know what other short prints they are in here or variations. I'm sure it's probably just like regular Heritage. Let's see. It says high school batting record. Doesn't say when he was drafted. If he was drafted or signed by free agent, doesn't say. This guy gets right out of high school. At least he's from Miami, it looks like. Miami, Florida. So there's our first auto. Shoot that over there. Oh, let's finish up with the pack first. We got Hudson Head. He's been traded. Alright. See, the one that's traded is one of those high numbers. Probably don't know if it's a 150 or 200 is the short prints. I have no idea. I'll check after I'm done with the video. Find out. Today is Tuesday night. We got Jordan, Kyle, another traded player. 199. There's Bobby Miller for the Dodgers. There's Joe Mauer. Let's see, double check. Let's see what number is Rutschman. 203. Tyler, Austin Martin in action, and CJ Abrams in action. Alrighty. Like I said, these are a thicker cardstock too than the Major League Heritage. Which I like that. I like they're thicker. And they feel smoother. There's Yorbert Sanchez. There's Spencer Torkelson. Doesn't look like we get I don't think we get an insert. I mean, it's a short print one, we get an insert. There's Robert Ponson insert. Matthew Libitor. Josh Jung. Might even get less short prints a box than this one. I don't know how hard they'd be. Miguel Vargas, Matt Manning, Robert Ponson. Again, nothing over 200. Oops. Here's Manny Ramirez, Boyhood Photos of the Stars. Bryce Ball, Austin Hendrick. I did get an Austin Hendrick short print in the pro debut boxes that I opened. I didn't notice that until I was putting together the set. And there was two of his cards. I shouldn't have recognized it right away because one is in the 91 top style. The one, and then the short print just looks like a regular pro debut card. But I did pull him, and that was one thing I didn't mention during the break because I didn't know. Yeah, Alec Thomas. I'm doing it now since I remembered. And there's Jalen Adams. Another mini. Nick Gonzalez. Jordan Grushans. Again, nothing over 200. So looking for our second auto. Even the paper is even a lot thicker, which is nice. I like that. Patrick Bailey. Another traded card. Looks like the trades are in the 190s area. Oh, there's our second auto. Justin Lance. He's a Padre. So, let's see. Of course, doesn't say anything about him. His high school pitching record in Texas. So, I pulled both you guys' autographs. But I pulled a Padre auto and a Washington National auto. Pretty funny for Matt Hollis. He likes the Padres and the Beast. John Cole, he likes the Washington Nationals. And then we got JT Ginn, Eric Rivera, Zach Daniels. Not Jack Daniels, Zach Daniels. So there's your two autographs. Don't know anything about either one of them. Casey Martin, Spencer Torkelson in action, Jared Kelly, and we got Robert Hassel in insert. It says baseball. I don't know what they really name that insert. Got those like poster cards or something. There's Jordan Walker, Shane Baz. But I am liking the cards. Brennan Shoemake. Another traded. I'm not even going to try to pronounce it. He's card number 200. And we got Bobby Witt Jr. mini insert. Aaron Ashby. Rodney Marciano. Marciano. Still like the cards. I like them. Joshua Gray, no longer on the Dodgers. Glenn Allen Hill Jr. Brandon Lewis. Simon Woods Richardson. And no, nothing there. There's Brendan Davis. Another traded card, Matthew Liberatore. Kobe Mayo, and another traded, Terrain Valvera. I'll probably go through and see if I missed any numbered or parallels or anything like that. Brace Terrain, got Ethan. Garrett Mitchell in action. Then we got these baseball inserts. Jeremy De La Rosa. Ed Howard. Casey Smith. Pete Crow Armstrong. Justin Lange. There's the base card of him. So we got 3 packs left, and so far I think we only got 1 short print so far. So you got 2, what did you get? 2 per box, I thought I heard somebody say. Hopefully there's not that many short prints in if you only get 2 per box. Max Meyer in action. Jose Tena. Norman Gorman. Kirsten Robinson. There's another one. Norman Gorman. Excuse me. Nolan Gorman. There's 2. Edward Cabrera. There's Jeremy De La Rosa. CJ Amers. Garrett Mitchell. Cole Henry, Roberto Hernandez. Oh, there's another one over 200, so get maybe 3 per box. I mean, 3 still not good, but at least it's better than 2. We've got some color in this one. Victor Mesa Jr., Austin Cox, Aaron Sabato, Jesse Franklin, and Bo Naylor. Blue. And it is numbered 46 out of 99. And I do like this product. Not too impressed, though, with the numbers. You only get, like, 1 number card or 1 parallel or something. I don't know. Like I said, I have to check. Tyler Freeman. Just double-check the last few cards. Yeah, no, nothing over. I mean, like I said, it's a cheap box. You know, $70. There you go with this 1972 Topps poster card box loader. 3 cards. Let's get some good cards. That's a good start already with Austin Martin. You got Ed Howard. The shorts up. These ones look pretty nice. I like them. Ooh, Wander Franco. That's definitely a good one. Duran Bowles. Didn't they used to be the Braves affiliation? But I know they change. And then Austin Martin. Nice. We got 3 shortstops. I know minor leagues change affiliation. The ones by my house, they used to be the Astros affiliation when I first moved out here. Then they became the Rockies affiliation the year after I moved out. So like those cheaters would play here too, because their names are up on the wall. Cabrera, his name is on the wall. I think Altuve is on there too. of their Stars of Fame. But now it's no longer being used as a minor league team anymore. It's actually being used to house homeless people right now because of the pandemic. They lost our minor league team. It was a high A. The Jethawks. So at least leave those two up. So there you have it. That's a nice looking insert. I like these inserts. These ones look pretty nice. These baseball ones look pretty nice. I don't know how many are in the set. 72 TPCC5. But I like them. Let me know what you guys think. Like I said, they got Austin Martin and Wander Franco are these 72 poster boards. We got a blue Bo Naylor, numbered a 46 out of 99. And an autograph, Justin Linge. Looks like he's a Padre. And a Sammy Infantine. Infantine, looks like he's a Washington National. Alright, thank you for watching. Got a couple short prints. CJ Arrows, Norman Gorman, and Adley Rutschman. So there you have it. Please subscribe. Tell your friends to subscribe. Hit that like button. Comment if you want to. Even if you don't subscribe, it'd be nice to at least leave a like. Check out my other videos. And check out my eBay page at GoPackers79. And my birthday is coming up this Saturday, November 6th. So I want to try to maybe get some cards this weekend. You know, go to a couple different card shops and get a few boxes. I want to get a couple more boxes of these. And see what else I can get. Maybe some more wrestling. And see if they have any more Bowman chromes. I can try to get some of that. I'm trying to get a mixture of a lot of things maybe this weekend. If you want to help, let me know. You know, PayPal or something. Want to help donate to the birthday cause, just let me know. And I'll give you it's pretty much my email is bbman84@aol.com. I'll put it in the description if you want. If you want to donate some money for my birthday, it'd be really nice. I know a couple of people have asked in the past. So just letting people know if they want to. You don't have to, just if you want. All right, thank you again for watching and have a great, wonderful day. Bye.